You gotta believe this one's over.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup. Big elbow.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
There's a mistake I've noticed that a lot of superstars make in a fatal four-way match.